Look at that handsome bloke. OSA secret agent Jack Valiant. Super spy for the British Empire. The Queen's greatest asset. Except for one other. Agent Silent Death. My name is Jessica Valiant. During the war, I helped my husband perform his duties behind the scenes. Inseparable, both on... I'd spent the past years in a delightful blur of drinking and debauchery, but killing Nazis was like riding a bike. A dozen slit throats later, I found myself inside the Gestapo office in Sacramento, California. From there, I had to find my way to Uber-Commander Hans's office at the top floor.
Ich bin halt von Natur aus neugierig, hat mir meine Mutter immer gesagt.
Wissen Sie, wie wichtig es ist, dass wir diesen jämmerlichen Aufstand in Kalifornien unterdrücken? Wissen Sie, wie viel Zeit und Mühe Überkommandant Hans in diese Aufgabe gesteckt hat?
Männer, ich bin in meinem Büro und bereite wichtige Dokumente für General Dunkel vor. Achten Sie auf verdächtige terroristische Aktivitäten. Und bringt mir bitte eine Tasse Tee und ein Schinkenbrötchen. Heil Hitler!
Uber-Commander Hans was my first hit in years. Felt like a stiff drink to take the edge off, but I had to stay focused. Crawling through those vents, I did regret one thing. Not diving into the hotel minibar the night before.
Dokumente für General Dunkel vor. Achten Sie auf verdächtige terroristische Aktivitäten. Und bringt mir bitte eine Tasse Tee und ein Schinkenbrötchen. Heil Hitler!
Uber-Commander Hans was my first hit in years. Felt like a stiff drink to take the edge off, but I had to stay focused.
ist nichts.
Pheromon! Zur Seite, du verschwörst die Sicht!
From drunken midnight beach walks in Sao Paulo to skulking through Nazi Tosser Central, I wondered if I was up to par after all these years.
Männer, seid heute besonders wachsam. Ich hatte eine ziemlich schlimme Vorahnung. Man könnte sagen, sie kam mir im Traum. Und wo sind mein Tee und mein Schinkenbrötchen? Herrgott nochmal!
Years of losing have left the mark.
Eindringling, Eindringling! Verteidigen Sie das Büro von Überkommandant Franz um jeden Preis! Ich wiederhole, verteidigen Sie das Büro von Überkommandant Franz um jeden Preis!
years of boozing had left a mark.
Eindringling, Eindringling! Verteidigen Sie das Büro von Überkommandant Hans um jeden Preis! Ich wiederhole, verteidigen Sie das Büro von Überkommandant Hans um jeden Preis!
So this was Paragon Studios, mouthpiece for Nazi America, doling out rubbish propaganda to the masses. Spotted the glass-domed main offices draped in Nazi banners beyond the sound stages. That's where my target would be.
This is Charles Lorentz speaking. As you know, I have a very important shoot coming up. Now, with the horrible murder of my friend Uber-Commandant Hans Stieglitz, I want everyone to keep their ears open and eyes peeled, all right? Don't want any degenerate terrorist sneaking around on the premises.
Thank you.
Guards? Guards, it's Charles Lorenz again. Countless times. No one is allowed to disturb me when I'm in the zone. Acting requires perfect concentration, and you are ruining the preparations of my upcoming immaculate performance with your constant idiotic interruptions of flimsy requests and complaints. Thank you.
The Paragon Studios office building looked exactly like the place a wanker like Lorenz would fester.
Come on.
You have a drinking problem, bartender in Sao Paulo once said. Bloody Nazis are marching on your streets and you're telling me I have a problem? The world had gone mental, and I just needed a drink. Maybe drinking wasn't the solution, but it sure soothed the pain. Look, what else was there? Anyway, I was a big girl and I decided when I could drink. Bloody hell, Jessica. Stop obsessing about your drinking.
Thank you. Blitz, Mensch. Prepare to be blitzed. Are you a movie critic, Sebastian? No? Then shut the hell up!
I'd planned on spending the end of my days in Brazil. I was at the point where it seemed my years of strife were finally over. Jack was fading away into the distant past, obscure. Moonbase Gamma was the loathsome General Dunkel's domain, a military research complex. It was just a matter of time before someone discovered the bodies and the transport, so I had to move fast. Herr Schmidt won't be making it to the meeting. It was time for more extreme measures.